All right, not a lot brings me to this level of joy, but the Wheels of Dare is one of them.
The Wheels of Dare?
The Wheel of Dares is right. One of them. Huh. Kelly Kay, explain really quickly why you're having to spin this today.
Well, The Bachelorette aired last night, the finale. She chose her final guy, and I've been emotionally invested in this series since day one, rooting for Jason, the single dad.
Uh-huh.
And she chose Jesse, the snowboarder, the wrong answer.
Yeah. So
now,
since I was rooting for Jesse and you were rooting for Jason, you lost, which means you've got to spin the Wheel of Dares.
The Wheel of Dares.
Which could have eating toilet paper, eating some dog food, eating cereal off the floor.
Mystery liquid.
Oh, which I hope you get.
That'd be great.
Eating the old raw egg.
Licking the bare feet. Did we say that? Licking the bare feet.
All right, without further ado, drum roll. Kelly Kay will now spin the Wheel of Dares. Give it a big spin. Give it a big spin. Give it a big spin. Okay, it's going around. It's going around. Oh, Lord. Licking the soap! You need 10 licks on that sucker. 10 licks on the soap. Oh, okay, show the camera the soap. Show the camera the soap.
Oh, seriously?
What brand of soap is that?
I think I stole it from a hotel.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah,
well, hey,
it's just one of those,
smell
like,
it. What's
little,
it smell like? Smell good?
Hotel soaps.
Okay, don't look it yet. Don't look it yet.
Gosh, it's very perfumed.
Okay, we'll be right back. Kelly's going to lick the soap next on DJ Harris.
So, you spun the Wheel of Dares. It landed on licking the soap.
No, I'm not eating the soap. I'm licking it.
Are you sure you don't want to stay?
No,
no. No. Listen. I'll give you the option. I'll give you the option because I'm a nice guy. I'm a giving guy. You can either stick the whole bar of soap in your mouth for 10 seconds or you can give it 10 licks. Okay? Which
wait
one do you
minute,
want?
Wait a minute.
Which
wait
one do you
minute.
Want? Which one do you want?
Lick soap.
I know. It sure did. It sure did.
So I'm thinking one lick and I'm good. No.
Hobbit. What's your call?
You can't change the rules.
I did. It doesn't say. It doesn't say how many. It says lick soap. So either 10 licks or 10 seconds.
Hatred. I need a chaser.
Kelly's getting a chaser from Soapy Life Water.
Hang on. Let me open this.
Okay.
What flavor is this? Pomegranate cherry.
Okay. What?
Hang on.
What is your choice? What is your choice?
I'm doing 10 licks.
10 licks.
Oh, my God.
10 licks. We'll count. Ready?
Oh, my God. Okay.
Okay.
Clean off the soap. I don't know where the soap has been. It's just been
Are there some short?
Sitting in my bathroom for I think a couple years. I think it's got dust on it.
Are there some short and curlies
it's got
on,
dust
it?
On it? All right. No, there's. Oh God.
Ready? Oh God.
Wait. There's hair.
No. Okay. Do it. Oh, do it. Ready? Okay. All right.
Yeah.
Do one.
Okay.
All right.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Go.
All right. One, two, three, four.
Oh my God.
Come on, hurry. 5, 6, 7, 8. Come on. One more. Soap is a diuretic. You know that, don't you? Come on. Two more. 19. Kelly, I you know what? I give it up to you. Congratulations, Kel. Kelly, you all right? You need a trash can, honey?
Oh, my God, I'm going to puke.
Oh, God, don't puke. Here's a trash can. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. Don't puke. Don't puke.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Oh, my gosh. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
Take a break. Okay. Got puke.
Okay. We'll be right back on 99.7 DJX.
Something to say? Call 571-9970. More Ben and Kelly. Yeah.